You see, when Mike first asked Elizabeth out, he invited her to meet for drinks and appetizers after work at a place called O'Brien's on the Chicago River. I can completely understand the emotions Mike had to have been feeling throughout the day leading up to his rendezvous with Elizabeth. But then the moment finally arrives, and it doesn't take long to realize as they arrive at their destination that it has been closed for the season. But they both learned some information about the other person that night. Elizabeth learned that Mike cannot plan something to save his life. But then came the bill. Mike had excused himself to use the restroom, and while he was gone, the bill arrived, and Elizabeth paid the tab. Mike, being the gentleman that he is, had planned to pay. But in Elizabeth's own words, she felt guilty having him pay the bill if she probably wasn't going to see him again. She did see Mike again, because Mike kept asking and she kept saying yes, and summer was coming and his building had a rooftop pool.
True.
Who gives this woman in marriage?
Her mother and I.
Elizabeth shares that your patience inspires her to be better.
So many laughs!
I, Michael, take you, Elizabeth, to be my wife. Before God and these witnesses, I promise to be true to you, to be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful wife, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, all the days of my life.
This ring I give you, Elizabeth,
as a sign of our constant faith and abiding love.
Michael, you may kiss the bride. First time, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Collins.